Are you wondering what the best Canon lens is for this year? If so, stay tuned, because by the end of this short video, you'll know exactly which one to choose. Hey guys, it's 7 Top Rated, and in today's video, we're going to check out the best Canon lenses on the market. This list was made based on our personal views, and are listed based on price, quality, durability, and more. To see prices and get more information about the product shown, be sure to check out the description below. One last thing before we dive in, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to get the latest product reviews from the channel. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. At number 4 is the Canon EF 50mm f1.8 STM. Every photographer needs a 50mm in their setup. Your life will never be complete until you do have one nestling in your bag. It's the best focal length to learn and hone your skills with, and could be the only lens you will ever need to use. Design-wise, as you would expect from such an inexpensive lens, build quality is good rather than outstanding. The Canon EF 50mm f1.8 STM feels solid in your hand, despite the all-plastic construction, with a metal mount adding to the solidity. The focusing ring is very narrow but has a rigid rubberized grip band that assists with the fingertip operation. Polarizer users should be pleased that the 49mm filter thread doesn't rotate on focus. As for performance, compact and lightweight. An outstanding walk-around lens, Canon's EF 50mm f1.8 STM is a great entry into the world of EOS Prime lenses. With an 80mm effective focal length on APS-C cameras, 50mm on full-frame cameras, it is an excellent prime lens for portraits, action, even nighttime photography. Its bright maximum aperture of f1.8 helps it not only to excel in low light, but also capture gorgeous sharp images and movies with beautiful background blur, thanks to its circular 7-blade design. Moreover, the 50mm focal length allows you to fill the frame with your subject from a comfortable distance, making it a great lens for portraits. In addition, the near-silent STM or stepping motor technology focuses extremely quickly when shooting photos, so you can react suddenly to capture fleeting moments. Moving on, the wide f1.8 aperture lets in more than 8 times the amount of light compared to the standard zoom lens that is provided with your EOS. This results in sharper images with less motion blur and reduced need to use flash in dimly lit conditions, so you can easily capture the atmosphere of a low-light environment. Overall, the Canon EF 50mm f1.8 STM is appealingly simple, compact, and capable lens that's equally at home on an APS-C or full-frame DSLR camera. It's also very cheap, making it a worthy addition to any EOS user's camera bag. At number 3 is the Canon EF 85mm f1.2L2 USM lens. The Canon EF 85mm is a professional short telephoto lens, precision made for low-light shooting and those situations where extremely shallow depth of field is required. This lens is perfect for creative portraiture. Let's take a look. Design-wise, the size and weight of this lens are striking, especially when compared to other 85mm lenses. There is a lot of glass contained within this lens due to the fast maximum aperture, which makes it tip the scales at 1,025 grams. The lens is all metal and can definitely survive some drops and hits. Why is this lens so popular? Two reasons. First, its bright f1.2 aperture, which makes it one of the best lenses to shoot with. Second, the 85mm aperture is ideal for portraiture if you are using an APS-C camera. The 8-blade circular diaphragm creates a very beautiful soft bokeh, which makes the background melt. The performance characteristics of this lens make it a portrait photographer's dream, as the sharpness near the center of the frame is very good from maximum aperture. With accurate focusing, the sharp area of an image really jumps out of the frame thanks to the incredibly shallow depth of field. The other benefit of the extremely wide f1.2 aperture is the simple fact that it lets in a lot of light. The result is that lower, less noisy ISO speeds can be used, and higher hand-holdable, action-stopping shutter speeds can be obtained. Moving on, the Canon EF 85mm medium telephoto lens employs a ring-type ultrasonic motor or USM, high-speed CPU, and optimized algorithms to achieve an autofocus speed that's approximately 1.8 times faster than the original. The image quality was excellent on the original 85L, but using super spectra coatings and optimized lens elements shaping to suppress flare and ghosting makes the 85mm f1.2L2 an even better performer. To conclude, the Canon 85mm lens is great for portraiture because it provides a good working distance without introducing distortion. Wedding photographers can use it for both staged couples and group portraits, as well as candid shots of guests. At number 2 is the Canon EFS 17-55mm f2.8 IS USM lens. The Canon EFS 17-55mm lens, with a fast fixed f2.8 aperture, very high image quality, 3-stop image stabilization, and a very popular focal length range, is one of the best general purpose lenses available. Design-wise, the Canon EFS 17-55mm lens is big and heavy, but it doesn't feel unbalanced, even on the smallest of Canon's SLRs, and tipping the scales at 645 grams. The lens feels solid in your hand. The focusing ring is fairly narrow, but has a rigid rubberized grip band that assists with the operation. There's also a useful distance scale on the lens barrel in feet and meters. The lens doesn't ship with a hood or a lens case or pouch, although the superspectra coating successfully prevented contrast loss attributable to flare. On to performance, the Canon EFS 17-55mm f2.8 IS USM boasts image stabilization, which claims offers an advantage of up to 3 f-stops over lenses without a stabilizer. In addition, the autofocus system is quick and consistently accurate. Good levels of sharpness and contrast, which don't drop off much even when shooting wide open, where the f2.8 aperture enables a pleasantly smooth bokeh or the quality of defocused areas. When it comes to autofocusing, the Canon EFS 17-55mm f2.8 IS USM zoom is a quick performer thanks to the USM or ultrasonic motor, only taking about 0.2 seconds to lock onto the subject when mounted onto the Canon EOS 700D. Moving on, image quality is good rather than outstanding. Center and edge sharpness isn't great throughout the zoom range at the maximum aperture of f2.8. But stopping down by one stop sharpens things up considerably, whatever focal length you use. To conclude, despite its age, the Canon EFS 17-55mm f2.8 IS USM remains a good option for kit lens users looking to upgrade. Or if you want the best dedicated standard zoom for your Canon APS-C camera and don't mind paying for the privilege. At number 1 is the Canon EF 70-200mm f4L IS-2 USM lens. The Canon EF 70-200mm f4L IS-2 USM is a sharp zoom with very strong image stabilization. It's not an f2.8 lens, but it's still an excellent performer. The highly durable design is built to perform in even the most challenging environments. It delivers a dust and water-resistant construction which seals around the mounts, switches, zoom ring, and more. It's housed in a metal barrel with a light gray finish and a red ring at the front of the barrel. It measures 6.9 by 3.2 inches HD, weighs 1.7 pounds, and supports 72mm front filters. As far as compatibility goes, as an EF lens, it can be used with both full-frame or APS-C Canon SLRs, or with Canon EOS M mirrorless cameras using an adapter. In terms of performance, the lens's 3-mode image stabilization system features a high-performance CPU that helps it react to camera movement faster than ever, helping you achieve up to 5 stops of image correction, better handheld performance in low light, and the ability to shoot at lower ISO sensitivities. The sharpness and contrast are epic, even when shooting wide open at f4, and remain sensational throughout the entire zoom range. The lens also performs flawlessly in terms of minimizing color fringing and flare, and delivers beautiful bokeh, especially towards the long end of the zoom range. Moving on, as with most constant aperture telephoto zoom lenses, the zoom and focus mechanisms are fully internal, so the physical length of the lens remains fixed throughout the entire zoom and focus ranges. A focus distance scale is positioned between the zoom and focus rings, and an autofocus limiter switch enables the short range below 3 meters to be locked out. Overall, a major upgrade of Canon's popular 70-200mm f4 IS lens, the new Mark II remains relatively compact and lightweight, but packs a heavyweight punch in terms of performance. The speed and accuracy of its autofocus system, the effectiveness of its image stabilizer, and its outright image quality make it a very desirable lens, and that's why it tops our list. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and we'll get back to you. Catch you soon.